Hello, everyone, and welcome to another episode of Stardew Valley. Let's watch the weather report. It's going to be clear and sunny all day. The spirits are very displeased today. They will do their best to make your life difficult. All right. That's good to know. I'm probably going to spend most of my day... Oh, here's the pumpkins. Can we get 5 gold star pumpkins? We only need 2 more, I think. We are not... This is not looking good. Okay, all right. Well, we didn't get our gold star pumpkins. So that was crap. But it does look like we're going to pick up the rest of our stuff. I do like how whenever I pick up something, the dog stops. So, that's fun. I think I'm going to stop watering, too, because what's the point, right? I mean, these crops aren't going to produce anything tomorrow, right? They might, though. I just don't feel like it's worth the energy to find out. It's just more like I'm getting ready for winter. I'm really stoked to see what winter looks like at this point. We'll store those pumpkins, store the bok choy, store the corn, and we'll sell the rest of this delicious produce that we have grown out of the ground on our land. Okay, so then, next. What is next? That is a great question. We need to go check on our chickens. That's what we need to do. Let's give them love. What are you called? Lucador? Oh, that's right. I was thinking of Luchador when I named you. That's right. All right, let's pick up these eggs. Drop them off there. Pick up the mayonnaise. Put the egg in. Get the hay. Bop, 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 bop. All right, taken care of. I'm actually tempted to destroy this right now, but I'm not going to. Nothing that right, because we did that last time. We need to go check our crab pots, and that's really it. Unless there's... Oh, right. They're going to be setting up for the festival tonight. I forgot about that. That's not too big of a problem. We'll just take the bait and we'll just head on out. We might not be able to head into town. They might be setting up for the festival. In which case, we will have to, you know, forego taking care of... Yeah. Yeah. So they're setting up now, which means I'm probably not going to be able to take care of the crab pots. So it's just one day of missing out crab pots. It's not that big of a deal. We could clear out more of the farm. I think that's all I really want to do. Although, this would be a perfect opportunity, since we don't have to do anything until later tonight to go to the mines, the dungeons, because I got a lot of time to kill, right? That sounds like a good plan, actually. We just have to make sure that we can get 5 levels done before the festival starts, which the festival starts at... 10. So how long does it take me to go down 5 levels? Sometimes I can't even go down 5 levels in 5 hours of gameplay. Oh, we want to drop off the scythe. Go pick up our cutlass. And then... go pick up some food. We might... Oh, you know, we might want to make some food. We got field snacks. Let's see. We got 270 energy. Let's get enough food so we can fill that up twice. So that's 540. So we have 4 of these. That's 180. That's 280. That's 430. That's... what is that? 520. We don't need that much more. That the pink cake is overkill. Let's just take all this food. That's fine. And we'll eat it as we need to. We could take the common mushrooms though. Like, if we just took a full stack of common mushrooms, that would be good enough. But I'm not gonna need to. I'm just gonna take this food. Because I'm a jerk. Although, keeping the bread, because bread you can actually make into sandwiches. Yeah. I'm not gonna worry about it too much. This is not that big of a deal. Just go in, go do some mining, and call it good. I do know that there is an area that you can go that you can get hardwood, though. I was looking for other ways of getting hardwood, and that is definitely one of the ways. Like, there's a whole, like, hardwood forest, or a maybe it's what red- Oh, come on! Really? You're gonna spawn right on top of me! Yeah, jerks! I will murder you! Well, I can't, because you're a ghost, but I'll definitely, like, send your ghost, your specter to oblivion. Oh, come on. There we go. Alright, solar essence. The rate this is going, I'm gonna need all the food I can get. I mean, this food might actually, it's not actually that great for health either. And some iron. And some coal. There is supposedly, like, you could get stuff here, so, if I was to do this. I got a frozen geode. That's actually pretty good. Oh, come on. Eh. I don't care that much. I'd rather find the exit, to be honest. I'd rather go down 5 levels, right? So, I hope there wasn't any, like, oh, we can't go to the town. Never mind. I was worried thinking that I might have lost my opportunities on getting a quest or something, but you can't go to the town, so, you know, it's none of that. Okay, so we killed you. Get the quartz. Is there anything else? There's iron. Ooh, lots of iron. Should have brought that bomb with us, I guess. That probably would have helped as well. Ooh, there's the exit. Oh, but I want that iron. Give me the iron. And since we're here, we'll just do that. There we go. That's good enough. Iron. Kill these guys. Alright, one's dead and turned into a pair of stairs. We'll take the stairs. Looks like we're breaking this. Alright, cool. Ooh, I think that is amethyst. Is there an exit up there? No. Get out of here. Get out of here, bats! So many bat wings. Can't remember what bat wings are used for. There's a couple things. I do know that I need them for what's it called? Bundle. And what have you. Killing bats is pretty easy, though. Alright, let's try to break our way through here. Doesn't look like there's any more, stuff. Ooh, there's plenty of guys up there, but I kinda just wanna break this stone and try to find an exit. See if I can get lucky. What time is it? 3 o'clock? I think we're only gonna be able to get 5 levels. This is really lame, I have to say. Like, it seems like the rate of which... Oh, okay, so we got these guys to fight. I don't think... I mean, if we have like 100 stone, we can always build one. I could look at how much stone I have. If I have like 1,000 stone, I might build a couple of staircases. Just for these instances where I'm like, how do I get out? All right, let's break these things, see if there's a way out. There's one. Okay, so we're at what, 59? So we're almost out of here. But it looks like we're probably only gonna be able to get one level done, which is disappointing. I was hoping to get two, like two sets of five. I was hoping to get to 65. Would that be it? That would be it. Get out of here. Get out of here. No one wants to. Oh, come here. Did you heal after that? You might have healed after that. We're just gonna ignore you. We go faster than you. Of course, this guy planned accordingly. Let's turn around like this. Oh, come on. There we go. All right, well, we got out. We're getting out of here. There we go. Crystal dagger. You received a crystal dagger. Okay, so what's that do? Level 9 dagger. Holy crap. How much damage? Plus 50 crit power. I don't know what that means. I don't know if that's like increased crit chance or increased crit damage. Plus 5 weight. Again, I don't know what that is. 4 to 10, 9 to 17. So it does less damage, but higher crit. We'll try it. Is there anything in here? Ooh, actually, hold on. Do we have our, we don't. It might be worth coming back here and, fishing. Because what's the specialty fish? I doubt we'd get anything special here. Anyways, let's just call that quits. That's good enough for me. Oh, we're gonna have fun with this dagger, I think. I mean, I love the speed at which you can do that. It's not like I ever use the defense on the cutlass either. I kind of just swing it wildly and hope for the best. We're pretty injured, but we're out of there now, so it's not that big of a deal. We could have eaten enough food to probably heal ourselves up to full. We needed 71. I mean, this would have been, eating two of these would have given us 36. Yeah, we could have had enough food to fill us. I'm risking a lot by not watering my plants. I'm not really. I'm not risking a whole bunch. I like to make it sound a little bit better or a little more risky than I think it actually is. Throw that. That is a lot of iron. That is good. Solid. I think we're going to sell these quartz. Oh, we have a ghost fish? Where did we get the ghost fish from? I think that's our second ghost fish. Although it's a normal type, so I kind of want to keep it. Oh, actually, we got a gold star one here. We'll sell the gold star one, keep the regular. Let's go in here because we've got sap to put in there. Let's go to the monster chest. Throw our cutlass in there. Throw the batwing, the slime, the solar essences. Let's sell this stuff. We'll see how much I get for that ghost fish. I do know how to catch. We could always go somewhere to go catch ghost fish. It's really not that big of a deal. If we need more. So there. I think we clear out the farm. Do some chopping down of trees. Clearing out of stones and whatnot. And then we wait for the end of... until 10 o'clock and then we go to the festival. That's the plan, I think, right now. I do want to break down that hardwood, though. I want to collect as much hardwood as I can. If I see it, I think I'm going to have to beeline for it before chopping anything else. We are going to run out of energy, aren't we? We might eat some food. Well, that's going to go right into the water. Dang it. Totally miscalculated that. Also miscalculated that axe chopping. It's fine. It's not that big of a deal. All right, let's go. So we're gonna drop off this wood, sap, and seeds. We're gonna go in here, drop off that stone, go in here, go eat some food. I wish we could take a nap. That'd be nice. But we're gonna eat some food instead. Yes. That seems like overkill, though. We just need enough energy so that we don't immediately pass out if we accidentally do something. Because it's almost time for the, I like how I was opening up the fridge while I was clicking over here. That was kind of funny. It's almost time for the festival, so I'm not too concerned about any of this. Okay. Let's go chop down a couple more trees and we'll go. I don't think we need to bring anything with us. I don't think. I could be wrong. Oh, serious? All right, there we go. 9:30, so it's almost time. Almost time! That is not what I want. Are you kidding me? I didn't have the right tool out! Whoops! Chop down trees, chop down trees. I think it's time to go. Yep, let's go. Let's put the stuff away and yep. The Spirit's Eve has begun in the town square! We have money to spend. Probably going to spend some money here, I believe. I mean, most of these festivals we've been spending money because there's been something of some kind of value that's worth doing. I'm assuming this is going to be like a Halloween, so there might be like a search for candy or Bob for apples. Ooh. All right, here we are. Let's talk to Jess. But Aunt Marnie, I want to go in the maze. I'm not scared, Marnie. Hi, Daggers. Have you had a productive fall? I have, actually. It's been quite productive. It's starting to get quite cold. Crops won't hold out for much longer. Yes, I agree. Eek, I'm too scared. Scared of the shop? Is that what you're scared of? Goddamn. Alright, so we can get a rare crow, which is just one of the crows. You just collect them. Jack-o'-lantern recipe actually sounds like a good idea. Let's get that. So now we can use our pumpkins and make jack-o'-lanterns. So we don't need to buy yours, sorry. Don't get too close to the cage. I have no idea how these skeletons are walking. Creepy, I know. It's pretty cool though. Why is there no more pumpkin ale? One of my iridium-infused maces would make quick work of these things. Well, winter's almost here. Winter is coming.
Winter is coming. Winter is coming.
I don't know if you can hear me. I was kind of like muffling my sounds just on purpose, but. Alright, so cool. I haven't seen Maru in hours. I hope she's alright. What? Where is she? Hold on. Where is she? Where's Maru? Oh, she's over here. I think I've already been this way. No, wait. The exit's right there. I'm lost. Alright, so there's a maze here. We can go talk to the... It's really hard for this to be a maze when I can see... Oh, you found me! The truth is, I got too scared, so I came here to hide. Don't tell anyone. I'm gonna tell Maru. I know how doctors and nurses get along. Oh, there's a TV over there. Let's go, actually, let's go back over here. Look like there's some, ooh. The vapor from this cauldron, it's making my head spin, but I can't seem to leave. Oh no. Penny, you've been trapped. It looks like there's nothing else here. It looks like we have plenty of time. We don't have to worry about, getting back anytime soon. Let's look at this TV, just freaking out, TV. I don't know how that TV's powered. There's something weird over there, but how do I get to it? Oh, that's a good question, actually. I want to get to that as well. Um, I can't go on. Spiders. Spiders. Just spiders. Oh, I agree. That is just terrifying. Ugh, it's gross. Oh, gross. Okay, so I think it was over here somewhere. I think it was... I actually have no idea how you're supposed to get there. That's odd. It's just a dead end up here. Up ahead. Yeah. Oh-ho! It's a tricky one. It's a tricky one. Oh, can we go in here? Does this lead? This doesn't lead to anything. This has to lead to something. Aha! I was about to say it has to lead to something. Chest. Golden pumpkin. All right, what's that? You received a golden pumpkin. It's valuable but has no other purpose. So we can just sell it. The wizard and Linus are up there. I wonder what they're talking about. Talking about this maze they probably set up. I'm blaming the wizard on this one. Alright, let's see if I can make my way out of here quickly. This episode's probably going to go on a little long. Because I try to keep them, you know, one day at a time. But because this festival is got a lot to it, it seems. I'm expecting them to have to do... a lot to, I'm gonna have to spend a lot of time on it. That's what I'm just basically saying. Probably gonna go on for a half hour. Alright, so we found Maru, found all the things. Do you like the jack-o'-lanterns? I carved them myself. Ah! I'm hoping to carve my own at some point. Hi, I'm sorry, mouth full of blackberries. Blackberries. I sold a bunch of blackberries. Did I sell a bunch of blackberries or did I... No, I sold a bunch of mushrooms. I get scared very easily. I'll leave the haunted maze to the younger people. Vincent's upset that I won't let him into the haunted maze. But he's just a little boy. I'll come to any event with free grub. You won't see me in the haunted maze, though. Yeah, no kidding. Good evening, Daggers. Have you ventured into the haunted maze yet? It's quite spooky. In fact, I actually managed to get a golden pumpkin. That strange man who lives in the tower set it all up himself. He wouldn't let anyone near while he was working on it. Mother won't let me in. Let me go in the maze. What's George doing? That guy's dead to me. It's a lot of fun to cook with pumpkin. Such an interesting fruit. Where's George and all them? Are they not here? Is this it? Is this the festival? There's gotta be more to this. I saw Linus and the mage up there. How are we supposed to get up to them? There's gotta be a way. Maybe not. I mean... Hold on. Let's try going back over here. I guess there doesn't have to be a way, but I kind of think there would be. Okay. Now we're just back here. I was checking to see if there's like another path that we can take. It doesn't appear to be. Looks like that's it. That really is it. I mean, what else is there to do? Let's go talk to the mayor again. Usually we talk to the mayor to go start an event to finish off the festival. And let's go talk to him again to see if there's another, something else that he says. I could have sworn there was nothing else. I don't know why I walked around. That was kind of lame. Lame of me. Alex. I think I called him Andy, which was a mistake in one of the previous episodes, like a few episodes ago. There's a secret passage. I just found it. I already got the golden pumpkin. You can't have it. It's mine. I'm gonna sell it for so much money. I'm gonna make a shit ton. I'm gonna make a shit ton. I don't even know. Okay. So let's go. Where else could... There really is nowhere else to go. This is really it. So, Mayor? Can't talk to the Mayor. What else is there? I feel like there's nothing else. I feel like I've done everything. I think I've done everything. So let's, oh, I am a little worried, though. Should I? Yeah, I think I've done everything. Let's just go. Leave the Spirit's Eve. Once you do, the festival will end. Okay. I mean, I did everything. I got the golden pumpkin. I think that's really all there is to it. So if it serves no other purpose, I feel like we should just sell it. Let's see how much money we make from it. Let's go to bed. Let's go say hi to Pup. I can't say hi to Pup. Sleepy night, yes. All right, time to see how much money we make. 2,500 from the golden pumpkin. Anyways, we only got 83 gold for the freaking ghost fish. Are you kidding me? Dang it. Well, I'm gonna end the episode there. So if you enjoyed the episode, please remember to like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you all next time.